Hi guys, it's Bella Bunny here. This is actually my first time doing a video, and I didn't know what to do, so my mom told me to do a singing video, but I didn't want to. So I'm going to do a hair tutorial. So what we're gonna need is like a type of detangler, a brush, and a shine serum. And so as you can tell, my hair is in a bun right now. So I'm just going to take it out right now. My hair is poofy. It's a day dirty, which is good. Oh, I hate this clip. Oh yeah, let's just look at the hair first. I'm gonna need two hair ties. And a bobby pin. See, my hair is a little poofy. Okay, so what you're gonna do is you're just gonna, like, maybe just put it right here. And you're gonna spray it with your finger. All along your hair. And you're just gonna brush it out. And it might hurt, so if you need more timber, just have more. Keep brushing it to where there's no more knots. And you don't want it to be all crazy. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna get your shine serum and you're gonna add that to the bottom. And you're just gonna need that much. You're just gonna add it to the bottom and just keep on going. Brush your hair again. And this is kind of a little trick with my detangler and my stuff. We're just gonna spray two sprays on the bottom. And I actually just rub it in there. Now you're going to get the bottom. Or you could use a cup. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna get your bobby pin and you're just gonna start from your nose and go up. And just part it down with your brush. Keep on adding the serum until there's like no frizzies. I mean, sometimes you're gonna have to spray. just good. It's going to be a little poofy, like how you want it. Okay, so next, you're going to put one side of your hair and put it behind your ear. So you're going to take a brush. I'm going to